दीदी, ओ दीदी,
बंगाल कॉल अ रॉकेट छेले,
दीदी, ओ दीदी,
दीदी, ओ दीदी।
दीदी ओ ममता दीदी, दीदी ओ दीदी, दीदी ओ दीदी, दीदी ओ दीदी, ममता दीदी।
That's exactly what you did today.
Sanket, let me tell you one thing, right? I mean, problem is that this Prime Minister is so sensitive to any criticism about himself. I've had people calling me and telling me, oh, you criticize the BJP all you like, it's okay, but please don't say anything about the boss. You know, so he and his ilk are all very, very worried and very sensitive about his image. Let me tell you one thing. This is the Prime Minister of India, and Sagarika is here, who's a native Bengali speaker. The Prime Minister, in rally after rally, is saying, Didi, oh Didi.
Didi, oh Didi.
In exactly this tone. Now, Sagarika will know that there is something that we have in Bengal called a rocker chele, which means a street side fellow who sits on a wall and who basically catcalls to every lady who's walking past saying, hey, Didi, Didi.
Oh, you're saying this is a catcall? You're saying that the Prime Minister of India is...
No, Sanket, please don't take it out of context.
You're calling these catcalls.
Please, and pray this. Doesn't it sound like that? What does it sound like? There's a Prime Minister in a rally of lakhs of people about a sitting Chief Minister saying, Didi or Didi? Would you say that? Would you say that? Would anybody? Would he say that about his mother? Would he say that about his sister? Would he say that about his estranged wife? Would he say that about anybody? How is that okay? Is this Prime Minister going to come and teach us about decorum? This is a Prime Minister who's sitting here taunting a sitting Chief Minister in the cheapest, basest way possible. And everybody here is scared to call it out, but I'm not.